Alright, this is pretty much the same thing as before, only now I've got four of these sockets all wired in parallel, all activated off the one switch down here. Alright, so this one's 100 milliamp, this one's 150 milliamp draw, so a total of a quarter amp, or 250 milliamp draw at 120 VAC. Wish I had two of the same bulbs so I could get a better idea for the skew as I cranked in each of the same style bulb, but we'll make do. So let's go ahead and fire this all up. Connect it to mains. Seems like there's about a 10 RPM drop for a quarter amp. So I'm trying to remember what it was with just the 150 milliamp draw. It seems like it was like six-ish somewhere in there. So now we're at 10-ish for almost double, not quite double. So maybe it will keep up a linear progression. So, I'm gonna have to go get a 4-pack of incandescents. 40 watts and 60 watts and 100 watt bulbs. See how those work out as I work each one in. And then I'm waiting on the 0 to 10 amp analog meter to replace this guy so we can get an accurate reading on the input. And then we'll just see what happens, I guess. So, all right.